It's my future wife. If my face looks like Kanye West, it's because it has had a root canal. Yesterday. And I'm getting ready to drop 6 hours to fucking Charlotte, North Carolina for NBA All-Star Weekend. So, I apologize when I'm in the best mood to show you the whole packing process. I'll show you a little bit. If I sound like I have a lisp. There it is. I'm getting ready.
Pack the entire closet.
But yeah, so I think I'm just gonna get back at y'all once we get to Charlotte, because it's gonna be a rough game down there.
It's not gonna be that
bad. I'm gonna try to stay as unmedicated as possible, because I don't wanna throw off. Well, do you have any drinks? Energy drinks?
In the refrigerator.
Okay. Alright, y'all. All-Star Weekend. First up, I think it's social status. I'm gonna make sure she's taken care of since it will be Valentine's Day as well. Not sure if y'all can see, but right there is social status. We're across the street. It's fucking Wednesday, the day before. Right now, time is currently 6:16 in the morning. Here with my mans, you probably recognize him. Can't even see right now, it's too dark. You probably recognize him from the fucking Kith Chimera drop. That's where you, yeah. Probably last time you seen that nigga. Nah, you probably seen him during the, I'm on my grand opening too.
You had this shit out there during that time.
Yeah, so. But,
taking L's.
But, we out here, ain't shit popping off yet. Nobody lined up, nobody doing nothing for real, so. We're gonna scope it out, do a little recon, make sure we're in the right spot, make sure everything is going along as planned. My man said he was already here, but I don't know where he's at. That nigga must be in the tree or something, but I'ma holler at y'all. Bruh, I'll be sick, bruh.
What the fuck is he doing? Hit his back.
Oh, nah, but I'll be sick.
Oh, no. Hey, cuz, what the fuck?
Bro, I be mad. Can't relax for nothing. So I didn't get the whole entry because it's like a little driveway outside, but it's a quick little run through, bro. The Airbnb in Charlotte, North Carolina.
It is a thing. Yes, hello. You didn't know?
No, I mean, I know. I'm just saying, I live by the wharf.
Bro, this is just a downstairs. We gotta go upstairs in a little bit. Bro, they gave us a free bottle
now,
of wine, too.
It's not
so up in there.
Free bottle of wine.
It's terrible.
Bro.
It's not free.
It's like two diners.
We got set out, though.
Like two diners.
Look, kitchen. Is that light on? Where's the light at? I think it might be right here. Maybe I'm missing it. Oh well. Refrigerator. I guess they have a dog. Microwave. Cabinet, stove, oven. We can actually cook and save money. Oh yeah. Dope. A little back area. Sure, relax. Huh?
Mumbo sauce, the wings and mumbo sauce.
Oh yeah.
Where's that at, MJ?
I think uptown.
Where uptown?
Forgot. You remember where it was?
Isn't it about
I'm about to go upstairs real quick. Maybe.
Yeah.
I did good. It's a little. It's not the closest to all the events where everything's gonna be at, but. Definitely is decent, bro. I had on the. So this is a cat vamp, you know what I'm saying? A little something from Chinatown Market. This is either Hollister, Abercrombie & Fitch. This is Supreme, of course. And I had on the Sean Weatherspoon. No headboard action, you dig? Yes, sir. Boom, bag, hockey bag. You know what I'm saying? Oh yeah, there's a bathroom downstairs too. There's another bathroom here. Bro, what? Nice, bro. It's a little swollen from the root canal. Bathroom. Anything out here? It's a little something. And then the next room for my boy. Chill little joint. Chill, dog. Big ass closet. Dope. But we're hungry. Get ready to try to find something to eat. Where's, I don't know where this light goes to. Find something to eat. So give us a few seconds, a little dark, as we find something to eat. Because I got to take my medication for my tooth. Shit, something hurt.
That shit is dope.
Like, I deadass was thinking about going to a little Korean place that's in Virginia.
Well, it's one that place in Virginia called Mala. What's it called?
Like funny as shit.
I don't know what. Like
y'all avoided the driveway like it was hot lava. Y'all just said, I meant saying I don't want nothing to be easy this weekend. Not even parking. Fuck it.
No, I love space.
Everything's for a challenge, nigga.
On purpose.
Everything's tight. Everything's.
I didn't see it.
Oh my god, there's nobody coming.
I didn't see the speed bump. What are you talking
shit.
About? What the fuck are we eating?
Where the fuck is the diner? Hey, it's a lot of Asian fucking places around here. So we might have to get it in at some exciting. Point, but too bad it's 9 in the fucking morning. Bon Chon, the most overrated
Bon Chon.
Place of all
I
time.
Bon Chon.
Whoever likes this place and vouches for it, I need to cook for them. I need to cook for them one time. How you gonna bump your head in the same spot?
Let me see.
Don't touch it.
You gotta get something on here. That's good.
No.
This is cold.
Shit.
Where am I going?
This is same nigga. Spot.
Here, look, I don't know.
What?
Fuck.
This is not it. You going out back?
It's 9 o'clock in the morning. Out back. Fucking blooming eggs, nigga. Fuck.
What the fuck?
Outback breakfast.
What's the name of the place?
Cooker Barrel hash browns and shit, nigga.
We're in the back door entrance.
Hey, young. You can't take niggas from the city from nowhere. Seriously.
Hey, this
we in the back. We about to walk into all types of wild ass transactions. These are the meanest speed bumps.
I just went slow. So that you would be safe.
Oh, now you think I'm about safety? This big ass goddamn pinky on my fucking forehead.
No, you need to get an ice pack and put a beanie on. What? I'm serious.
Can I put a beanie on? Because you have
to
ask
over.
No.
Hey, Mo. No, because
you
was. Fucking head,
no, because you was brain in the bathroom. Alright, so it's a little dark in here. So my man, baby girl, upstairs sleeping. So real quick, quick run through of what just happened. Didn't have the camera, my bad. They did wristbands at the Mint Museum. Got there late. I got number like 206. My girl got like number 220, my boy got 2 oops, whatever. Jordan 33, Travis Scott's, those dropped, sneakers pass. And sorry if I'm talking funny, I just had a root canal yesterday, as I stated already twice. And the Nike Adapts. I could have got those like 2 months ago or early, or a month ago or early bypass, but while I'm here, I'm just like, fuck it. So I did reserve the 33s. And I also reserved Nike Adapts. My girl also reserved the Nike Adapts as well. They might be doing it every hour, I'm not sure, but we're trying to get as much as possible. I'm trying to take a nap. Not the head of my boy's crib, then we probably gonna hit up social status, but, oh man, I'm tired, but I'm tired. So, I hope y'all enjoying yourselves. If you're also here in Charlotte for NBA All-Star Weekend, make sure you go ahead and comment down below. I'm going to try to get this video out while I'm camping. So if it's not a lot of edits, it's just because I'm trying to like knock it out so that the content is current with the day. And then and possibly maybe y'all can catch me out or something like that, you know what I'm saying? Don't be on no fuck shit, because I'm saying, I want to smoke. But I'm about to take a nap. Y'all be easy. Y'all be safe. If you're trying to go to the sneaker pop-ups in Toronto, Chicago, New York, and LA, good luck. Hopefully y'all get whatever y'all need, but it's going to be hectic. I can tell already. We ain't been here no more than 5 hours, and it's already been crazy, bro. But see y'all in a little bit. Nap time.
All right, man. It's day two. We at this shit. Just came from the Nike Museum spot to make sure they wasn't giving wristbands for Friday. Because we did get the word that they were giving out wristbands at 7. Which was a total fucking lie. But it is what it is. Yeah, man. So we headed to Social Status to pick up these sixes. See what else they got up in there. I mean, we're so far back in the line in Social Status. It ain't even matter. We're really literally just going there for sixes at this point. So that's what that is. And headed to our 200 spots when the SNKRS shit open up. And we don't know what's going to be there. We don't know what's going to be in Social Status other than these sixes either. So it's all in the air. It really is. But we're going to do what we do. Then after that, solidify our spots at Black Sheep for these dunks. Try to come up with wristbands for Friday. And finesse the whole way through.
I really have to start bringing y'all along so that y'all can actually see the bullshit that we deal with firsthand. So tomorrow, I will make sure I bring y'all along so y'all can see the bullshit that we dealt with firsthand. But what did we accomplish since last time? We managed to get a wristband. Not sure if you can see that. My number, bruh. You know what? We're not about to get about my number. This note is for day one, right? This note is for day one. But Bae got one, and my man got one. I don't know where he's at, in the bathroom. But we got a little bit of cookout, about to grub. My man, he got a decent number. We got wristband, where you wristband, man? You know what I'm saying? We got two.
Bang.
One for Nike, we got one for Social Status. My Nike went in the car, I took it off. Day one. So, four more days, Alvin?
Depends.
But I'm gonna start bringing y'all along so I can actually see the bullshit firsthand.
Yeah, that wasn't even, y'all didn't even want to see that. It was ugly. It is, you know, and it's a lot of, you know, people on there that their reputation would not have been the same. So, you know, we actually did y'all a favor.
At all.
We don't want to destroy anybody's, you know, in
at all.
In your at eyes, all. So
but
it was ugly.
But tomorrow I'll bring the camera along. I'll make sure I charge it up tonight, but I think I'm just going to go ahead and roll into the next day. This video may be around probably 30 minutes long if I do day one and day two. But yeah, I'll be all right. But I'm going to get some chili.
Yeah, man. We eating for $6 over here, man. This is crazy.
He got some chili. He got some some chicken, some fried. But he got
look
a burger.
Out, we need this shit in D.C. Fuck it. I don't
like
fast.
Our sweet tea look good. But I'm about to eat what I get. Get some sleep. And I'll see y'all day two. Day three, let's hope today is a lot better than day two. Alright, day three. Just came from Nike getting a wristband. Headed to Black Sheep for the SB Dunks. It's a little blurry, needs a focus. I'm running a little behind. So I'm really trying to hurry the fuck up so we can get in line before they open. Not sure what time it is, but let me see. Y'all gonna speak in the line, but I put this camera down because I have to run.
So, but they got the
Courtesy of Dirty Flower Society, man. Yeah, check me out.
You got an IG?
Dirty Flower Society, man. Check me out.
Man. Damn, that shit like that. I fuck with that.
Why you do be having some heat, though?
No.
That's what I'm like, all right, let's leave and we'll come back. And, like, I get 20 minutes from here. And they.
Hopefully this shit don't take too long. Right now I'm currently number 74.
Yeah.
74, I think she's 73 or 75. But I think this set comes with like of the shoes, comes with two extra pair of laces, comes with a lace lock, comes with some stickers, some extra shit. Hopefully they got enough for everybody. There's a lot of people here, as y'all already saw. But I guess we'll have to find out about the next 5 or 10 minutes though, but we'll see. So yes, we were successful in picking up the Black Sheep Nike SB's collaboration with NBA for NBA All-Star Weekend. So when you got the shoe, let me take them out because the light in here is not the best. So when you purchase the shoe, you got, well, everybody might not get, but you get two boxes. You got the original box, which is right here, okay? And then you get a special box, which is right here. This is what everybody wants, because I'm not sure if everyone who is here that has a wristband will actually get a special box. But fortunately enough, we did, me and Wifey. Wifey decided to go ahead and get her size. So I'm glad she did that. Here's the lighting, quick little peek. We'll get into more depth about these, or to more detail with these, once we get back home. I'm just gonna show you little quick joints of wherever you pick up. I got some Travis Scott's I gotta show y'all on something else, but where's the light on that? There we go. It's almost like, y'all see that? You see that? Psh, on to the next.
Anybody from Winston-Salem, North Carolina, Trey Bo, what's happening?
Three dribbles.
Raleigh, what's happening? Bull City, Durham, what's that? Durham, excuse me, Durham, what's that? Charlotte, y'all gotta get it right. Johnny Bravo. Oh, hold on.
Some people have won free shoes. Hopefully that's one of us. We're gonna see in a little bit, but it's a little dark in here, so I'm gonna cut the brightness up a little bit. But try to go a little bit of content for you, a little bit of B-roll. Show y'all what's going on here at the Met Museum. Yeah, so amongst all that, baby girl was able to hit for a little something slight. A little something slight. Let's go ahead and take a look, fellas. I want to take a look. Ooh. Yes, sir. Set this brightness down. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Probably toss the purple lasers in there. What you think, Ray? Purple?
Purple for sure. 100%.
Purple. Kyrie, purple?
Yeah,
purple.
That shit all right. I definitely with the purple laces, though.
Yeah, for sure.
Without
for
a
sure.
doubt. I think the gray bottom has a nice touch.
Oh, absolutely. Man. Go ahead. Yeah,
I like
that. Yeah, see that
I like
size,
the
right?
Personal
pair.
Like the soul's not icy.
Personal pair.
And then they showed
you
like, this is not icy. Because this is icy.
You already know about it.
You know
yeah.
About that?
Yeah.
I don't think I know about that.
So you probably about What's to swing say? Past Black Sheep again, see if we can get another pair.
SP19.
And Foot Locker, see if we can grab some real quick. But,
hey,
don't see.
What's the SP19? What's that all about? You know?
They just started doing that, but the spring, I'm guessing spring, summer 19 or spring 19.
Have you seen that on any other shoe?
The Crimsons.
Rookie of the Year? Oh, yeah, Crimsons.
Crimsons had them on there.
Really?
Yeah.
You tell I ain't bought a pair of ones.
Bringing this up a little bit, getting a little dark, but right now we're currently at an event that Social Status is hosting, aka Black Party. We have free drinks, free food, two food trucks. It's able to cop another turtle green size 10 out of Social Status. Glad I was able to get that. Looking forward to tomorrow. Today was
a little, I would say better than day two, right? Today was better than day two. And if she agrees, I agree as well. But it was a hot ass mess the first 2 days. But we can go ahead and enjoy ourselves a little bit. Not sure if I'm gonna cut it off here or just run right to day four. I actually might just make, matter of fact, every single day I'm just gonna merge them all together and you can just go ahead and enjoy that. If you don't feel like watching the whole thing, you can watch a little bit, finish the rest later, etc. But I'm just probably just gonna do every single day. Then you can watch as much as you want, watch the whole thing, whatever you feel like doing. But if anything else exciting happens today, I'll cut the camera back on. If not, see y'all day four.
They said they about to get these.
I'm coming right now.
Go ahead, I'm good. Hey, hey, I'm mad for Tuesday.
Oh. Hey, Rasta, don't forget, bro.
And niggas went to the malls. Nobody was there. Got grade school and all the time. Pairs on pairs on pairs, bro.
What?
Of the turbos. At the mall.
Dagger.
So we sitting here day four at the Mint Museum Nike pop-up shop. Sitting here with my good man right here.
Yeah,
so I'm chilling. Waiting to get in. Oh, here we go.
Yeah.
Here we go.
Yeah.
Let's see what happens. Day four. When I call your Mint Museum.
You don't have to move right now, but call your number in groups like I always do.
All right, so day four as of now, trash. Got nothing as of now. Went to the sneakers pop-up. I was number 58 in line. My boy was number 70-something. And they had nothing but infrared 6s and some chrome 33s. So, yeah, no Heat, no UNCs, no off-white restocks, no court purples, no pine greens. Nothing worth getting unless you didn't hit on the sneakers app early for the 6s, and I guess that'll be good, I guess. But other than that, it was shit in there. Everybody's pretty much over Charlotte. My boy is definitely over Charlotte.
I'm done, bruh.
Definitely over Dunzo. Charlotte. But I don't know. After we eat here, we're gonna, we might swing back around Foot Locker and Nike. Foot Locker is just doing the bands randomly, so we might just swing back there to see if we can get in, see if they got anything better than Nike. And then, but Nike supposedly is dropping shit randomly throughout the day. So, might swing by there later, but other than that, we're gonna try to find something to do for tonight, get some drinks, chill, some good food. Just, you know, trying to enjoy the last night that we're here, since we didn't really cop shit. Tomorrow is the Travis Scott event. Hopefully, things go well there. Hopefully, Sneakers Pass drops some shit within the next 30 minutes or throughout the day. But as of now, like, niggas is over Charlotte, bro. Like, compared to LA and Toronto, this shit is trash. Like, just has to be, yeah, this is, well, I ain't been to that many. This is like my third one, but by far the worst, like the worst All-Star weekend I've ever been to. I left a pair of off-white 90s, my size, black, at MT Gallery on the 13th to come here. I feel like I could have stayed home, went to New York, got my off-white 90s, got more UNCs back home than I got here. Luckily, I made some connections that allowed me to get some pairs back home. And then left Thursday after getting the UNCs and then drove down here and still been good and got, I mean, it's just ridiculous. I mean, no, I probably would have missed the Black Sheeps, I think. Yeah, because they did wristbands like the 13th or 14th. So I might have missed the Black Sheeps, which is ironically the best thing that has happened so far. So I don't know, it's like, but I would have had my off-white 90s, you see what I'm saying? So I don't know, we're gonna see how the rest of the day goes. As of now, it's only 11 o'clock. I don't know, I mean, I think we hit ground zero, so it has to go out from here. I mean, it has to.
That iceless tea up there.
So day five, day four, you ain't really missed shit except for Nike finally around 5 o'clock releasing pairs of the UNCs that we missed out on all throughout the week. And he finally had pairs, but yet they cut off the line so people couldn't even get in. And people was able to get one UNC and one Turbo Green. But of course, we missed it, was not able to get in. So yeah, you ain't missed much of fucking day four, but day five. Big boy, niggas in Paris for a hit boy. These ain't the same type of hits boy. Shit can get litter than lit boy. You don't take these type of risks boy. Cause this boy been throwing that D like rich boy. You miss boy. Your numbers don't add up on the blow. That was 10 years ago. If you know, you know. Alright, so day five, as of now, okay. Went to Nike, right? We was number like 120 something. About 40 people before we got in, the UNC sold out, right? So we left Nike pop-up, went to Foot Locker pop-up. It was like number 115 around that area, right? About 20-30 people before we got there, the UNC sold out. And something else sold out. I don't know. So we missed the UNCs twice in one fucking day, right? Twice in one day we missed the UNCs. Now, got back to Nike and got another band, got in line. And luckily they restocked on the Jordan 1 Turbo Green. So I was able to cop a 9.5 in that. I should have went in a little earlier. I probably would have got a lower size, but I'll take a 9.5. It's not bad. They're going to be doing wristbands, I think, again at 6. Sorry, I got a root canal. So, like, my tongue is still a little swollen. So, I sound a little fucking funny. Like, sound like I have a lisp or something. I don't know. I hate it. But, so we can go back in. And hopefully, they have some heat for the All-Star game. The All-Star game starts at 8. So, we hoping something good happens. But, as you can see, we're in the car warming up. My boy went to go walk around for a little bit, but we're in the car trying to get warmed up. It's a little cold. Oh, it's not a little cold for a southern state, bro. It's brick out here. Like it's cold. It's cold out here. I don't know. It's like a different type of cold, but I don't know. But we gonna chill for a little bit and then head back in line, try to get a band for the All-Star releases at 8. But I gotta hit the road to get back to DC, so that's like a 6.5 hour. So I might take a nap in the car for a little bit before we head back. But if we caught something good, I'll let y'all know. I got the Westbrooks. I don't know why the fuck I did that. I think I'm gonna try to return those. Actually, I'm gonna try to return those. I'm gonna try to return those. Yeah, I'm gonna try to return those when I get home, probably. I don't want those. I can get that $130 back. But yeah, but if you get something, I'll let y'all know, man. Hope y'all All-Star, if you are in the area, is going a lot better than mine. Taking big L's out here, like big L's, bro. Big L's, but my boy coming back. If you see him right here, he's walking up with the Kyrie. Not sure those like the Fruity Pebbles or the Lucky Charms. Let me open the door.
Your lights on, fool. What it do, man?
So how's All-Star going, bro?
Man, look. You can search Twitter, put in Charlotte All-Star sucks or Charlotte All-Star worst. You're probably gonna find thousands of searches because we ain't the only ones who feel this way, man. One thing everyone has said is this is the worst sneaker All-Star city event since they started, by far, since they started in New York. I feel like New Orleans was really lame, but Nike basketball was popular back then. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. I feel like that, isn't that the year that, those New Orleans Kobe's, those high top Kobe's, the 9s, the 8s, the 9s came out.
Yeah.
And those Jones were all right. Like the New Orleans LeBrons, like even shit like that was still selling out. So Nike basketball still had some life back then. It was dying, but it's not completely dead as it is now. I don't know what the All-Star shoes are. I do not know. I've been in House of Hoops. I've been in sneakers millions of times. Other than the Russell Westbrooks, I don't know what LeBron, KD.
Those Kobe's, those purple and white.
Those are, nigga, Kobe's retired. And I'm the biggest Kobe fan. One of the biggest Kobe fans that'll ever be in front of your camera. But I love those Kobe's. Like, I have Kobe's. I wear Kobe's like all the time. I have 7s, 8s, 9s. Like,
true.
I wear Kobe's. But what are the other All-Star shoes? What are Kyrie Irving's All-Star shoes? Look, listen. I like Kyrie Irving's shoes. I have these, I have the Easters, I have a couple of shoes. My name is Kyrie.
The Lucky Charms.
These are Lucky Charms, by the way. I decided to bring these out for All-Star. All-Star Weekend to me is about things that pop, bright colors, head-turning things. I see a lot of people with $3,000 shoes on. Shit. You know, things that stand
out.
I'm chilling right now. Yeah, so MJ has is you see a lot of ones out here. Because ones are now how you show off. So I'm still on my shit. I like to wear bright shit. You know, I used to always wear my iridescent fucking Air Force Ones and anything that's fucking bright and glows and shit like that for All-Star. It's kind of just what I do. But Lord, this is bad. And even for people who did cop UNCs and cop all this shit that we kind of just late for, like, they still had a bad experience.
Yeah, I know niggas that cop shit that, So I know niggas that cop shit that we actually wanted. Like, cop UNCs, cop Turbo Greens, cop rookies, and they still said,
this is the Spider-Man's and walked out like, and still
said,
shit.
And still said this is the worst All-Star. Because LA, compared to LA, bruh, LA was lit every single day. Like, from events to sneakers to food to the culture, everything. It was just so much better.
So let's also talk about how the All-Star game was initially supposed to be in Charlotte last year.
Oh, yeah.
And they did not do the All-Star game in Charlotte. Was it last year or 2 years ago that they switched it?
I'm not sure.
Because of the situation with the whole transsexual bathroom thing ruling. I think that was here, you know? I don't know if it was a city thing, a county thing, or a state thing. But the NBA wasn't rocking with how they wasn't letting trainees go to different bathrooms or something like that. I'm not about to get into none of that. But I don't know, man. Maybe Nike did not fuck with this city or doesn't, you know, still kind of hold some resentment towards it. There's that. I mean, they still let them have the All-Star game here. So, you know, we know they don't hate Charlotte. But Jordan did not have a pop-up shop here. Every single All-Star year, not only does Nike have their sneakers event, but Michael Jordan, the Jordan brand, has a heavily branded with customizable products pop-up shop that is usually, I mean, that's usually the most fun I have. Sneaker station, I've never really do that well at sneaker station. A lot of people do. It's usually different creative this year. This year was in a museum. It was very creative how they did that in cohesion with the museum exhibit. In Toronto, it was on a train. You know, they do different themes. I appreciate the theme. But where's the Jordan pop-up? Where's the Jordan pop-up with the Jordan events, with the exclusive Jordan customization, with the lasering of some basic shoes? You know, where's the shits? It's not here. And, you know, they're like, oh, maybe the Jordan brand took the year off. Nigga, where are we at right now?
Jordan was actually at Social Status.
Listen, not only was, like what?
Jordan was at Social Status.
Oh, are you trying to tell me that Jordan was the Social Status was the Jordan pop-up location?
Ain't no way in hell, bro.
Let me tell you something. Ain't no way in hell, bro. They had a Kyrie party. They just released Watch the Thrones before anybody any physical store in America did. That's total fucking bullshit.
I could be on my way home.
Yeah. There's no Jordan pop-up here. I've never seen it.
We better get some
kids Charlotte. I mean, this is Jordan's fucking town right now, by the way. Mm-hmm. Come on. There's no need to talk about the history of Michael Jordan in North Carolina. Just Google it. Seriously, I'm not going to sit here and give you the fucking rundown if you don't know his relation to this city and his state. I'm not gonna get it right now. But the fact that this is the weakest, there's been no exclusive Jordan products.
Nothing.
Dropped here. I'm sorry. Okay. Let's give the social status. I'm sorry, bro. I cannot give those social status sixes as the shoe of the weekend. I can't do it.
No, UNCs.
Yeah, UNCs are the shoe of the weekend, but I'm talking about all-star exclusive shoe of the weekend. I think Jordan Brand really wanted to push these sixes.
I forgot on shorts, man.
Yeah, it's hot. Oh, no.
Fuck, no.
No, two in a row. Look, two in a row. Well, he's just going to get his food.
Going back in the crib.
No, it's really brick out here. I don't understand why you don't
shut yet. Cold in the South is different than cold in the North. I think it's maybe because we expected it in the North, bro. I don't know what it is.
But it was brick. But we get ready to head back in this line a little bit, see what's popping off, and make sure we get a good wristband. But
those niggas ain't go home yet with all them boxes, man. Fuck all them niggas.
I'm gonna holler at y'all in a little bit. So as you can see, we're finally back home. Did make a last minute pickup, didn't get the footage because it was pouring down rain, extremely cold, camera would have got destroyed, but we was at the House of Hoops pop-up by the Spectrum Center, and we was able to cop. I mean, I'm gonna have to show you all the shoes eventually all at one time. As you can see, we got a few pairs right here. So I'm gonna show you those. And then the last cop, like the fourth quarter, which really like the only thing we really copped that was, to me, I mean, this is for my personal, the resale isn't really high, but as far as like hype and anticipation, this is like probably one of the best things we got since we unfortunately did not get the Blue Chills in Charlotte. Keyword in Charlotte. Let's hold on a little second. But we was able to get the motherfucking Watch the Thrones. Bruh, this shoe. But yeah, I laced them up already. You know what I'm saying? Let me cut this. Why does it look like this, bro? Looks a little washed out. But was able to get the Watch the Thrones. This shoe, bruh. Beautiful. I'm getting the right light. The light is horrible here, bruh. But yeah, last I'm talking about at like 9 o'clock at night before we left. This was the last thing we got, bruh. Well, I got me some pickups, I got some things to pick up around here locally. Some transactions I made while I was gone. And then once I do that, I'll be back to show you what we picked up for All-Star Weekend and wrap up this video. Bae's currently in the kitchen, so I'm gonna go out, run these errands, and then we'll wrap up this video and show y'all what we picked up. Unfortunately, Bae has declined the invitation to come to Chicago All-Star Weekend. I have a year to convince her otherwise. I might just have her like, look, you can go do what you want in the city, have fun, just come to me when I need you.
That would be rumored this time.
Nah, that's not the same. No, but we'll see. I got a year. We'll see. Chicago about to be brick, bro. It's gonna be brick. But give me a second to run these errands, handle some business, and then I'll be back. Alright, so I'm finally back. It's about 11 o'clock. Tired. Bae's watching TV. About to eat this banana pudding and head out. But about to go see what I picked up. I have something else over there, but I'm probably trying to return it. But I'll show you that in a little bit. But yeah, so some stuff is from Charlotte. Some stuff is from here. Back home. But let's go ahead and get into that real quick. As you can see, we got a few pickups, man. We got a few pickups. We got the Black Sheep SV collaboration with NBA. You know what I'm saying? You got the Turbo Greens.
Watch the Thrones, Social Status 6s, the Travis Scott 33s, and we got a few blue chills, man. So, the one I'm about to return though, not sure if I'm really going to keep it. It's the Why Not Westbrook. Man, it's decent for basketball. We'll see. If I can't return it, I'll keep it as a basketball shoe. Cause right now I have the I have these PGs, but they're like extremely tight. Like they're really tight. Really can't even put them on. They're not very comfortable at all. So they're really tight. So if I need to, I'll just keep these. The Westbrook's as my basketball shoe, but that's about it. About to eat this banana pudding with Bae. Head to bed, and I'm probably gonna clean up this mess tomorrow. We have a lot of cleaning up to do, actually. A lot, like unpacking, washing clothes, folding clothes, putting these shoes out, inventorying these shoes. The Travis Scott's already sold. Turbo size 10's already sold. Yeah, the inventory of my personal pairs, and then the rest that's gonna be for sale. So, got some stuff to do, dog. It's gonna be. And I have a dentist appointment in the morning as well, so. Long day tomorrow. Long day. And the gym, of course. Gotta get back on it. Running as well. Gotta get more running back into my regimen. But good night. Keep grinding. Stay motivated. If you are new to the channel, make sure you go ahead and subscribe. Hit that red subscribe button. Hit that notification bell so you're notified of all the videos that I upload throughout the week. Give this video a thumbs up. It was a very, very long 5 days. Hopefully, I'm praying Chicago is a lot better. I got about a year to work on Bae, but she probably not coming, so that just means I can go more hard, you know what I'm saying? That just means I can just do my thing, but keep grinding, stay motivated. Join us, these. I'm out. Two.
I wouldn't be surprised, because then they pulled up his back. And they
I guess his wristband gang today, shit. Yeah. Yeah.